goes over.
You got him up?
Yeah. Holy God.
You need me here or?
No, I got this. Whew.
Brother?
Yeah, I'm good. Hey, open that door. Get that door opened up. It'll be hot. Go ahead. There you go.
Hit it. Good. Here in a minute, I'm gonna take my gear off, start cooling down. I got a handle on Charlie's side over here.
Yeah.
They wanted me to make entry with South. I told them no, I came over here. I didn't want you by yourself.
Well, hey, huh? Try to push that in. Just push it in, so you're gonna push first. Alright, cool. That's good. We don't need no more. Thank you.
good, bro? I'll take my jacket off. Good?
Alright. That's not good. We need to pull that 150. Yeah, the bottom one. Go ahead and pull it. Bring it right on the other side of this fence. Right up here. We gotta get to that roof. We gotta get to the roof. Get up closer. Shit. I did. Hold up. Yeah, this has all got to be laid out. It's all kinked. No, man, it's all kinked up. Hold up. We don't have much water. We're almost out of water. I ain't got much water. We also need to protect this house right here.
Room burst up here.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're going to need to.
Hey, I'm down to the very bottom of my water.
I don't have nothing either.
We could bring that brush truck.
Hey, Ryan, we need the pump, bro.
Hey, Chris, are you command?
No, landing in.
Tell me what you want me to do, LG.
I say we put the brush truck right here, redline the stuff.
Right,
it's got 750 gallons.
We're out of water. We're out of water here.
Oh, you got water.
Oh, good. Well, here you go.
Scott, you want me to back up?
Well, back he's got water now.
Yeah, but we need water back here too. That water's on fire and grass fire.
Yeah, I know. I've already put all that fire out. I put an RV out. Now that grass is starting up again.
You want back that engine out?
No, I need to get that brush truck right up behind it. We need to get back there and stop that fire.
Can I get around anywhere back there?
No, just get it next to the fence. Get that truck right next to this fence. Give me that red line, dude. We're gonna lose this. I have a brush fire.
Can I get over there?
If you can drive up here, you can, yeah. Yeah, watch for claymore, shit like that, you know? Hey, when he stops, grab us that red line over here. This thing's trying to run, man. I'll grab that. He could crank the rest of the stuff up. I'm gonna hand it to you. It's hooked on. Hurry up, Pastor. Unhook it. Move up, get up, get in closer to it. Keep getting on it. As soon as you get this black, walk on it and run up on that red stuff.